And this is a question. I think the first time I heard it was Stand and Deliver. I think it's in that movie. I can't recall. But the question was, would you rather have $100,000 today or a penny doubling every day for 30 days? And, you know, the question is, the real question is, do we understand the math and are we willing to wait the 30 days or the 30 periods, whatever it is, to collect on that? And how much would that money actually be?